My name is Scott Michael Roberts. This is my wife, Kimberly Roberts. We're
from
New Orleans, the Ninth Ward, underwater.
And they say on the news that it's like aiming toward Mississippi, so we might get the outskirts.
That's the sky. It look pretty now. But it sure soon will change.
Girl, I hear some thunder.
Golly! Look at that water, boy! With us, Lord, please.
All this water coming through the windows.
Hey, help us get off the roof, man. You're a real hero, boy.
We under siege, truly under siege. Everybody done lost everything around here.
Now you have seen what Katrina has done to us. She stuck us in her attic. I'm running out of juice, too.
Have not been expected yet. There could be dead people right now as we speak, because the National Guard, they have not been here. And it's 2 weeks after the hurricane.
And this is one of the Navy bases that Bush had planned to close down. Why can't we stay overnight?
What about the women and children? They said, get off our property or we're going to start shooting.
We don't need you out here if you try to trouble the water.
I don't want to raise your expectations too high.
My son wanted to join the Army. You're not going to fight for a country that does not give a damn for you.
Don't come to our town if you try to trouble the water.
The hood always be last to be fixed.
I'm living life after Katrina. It's hard out here.
You going to make it, won't you?
Okay, we all going to make it.
Down south, hustling, they going to trouble the water. I got that heat for the air.
I urge the citizens to continue to listen to the local authorities.
It's our home, our food, our neighbors, our problem. That's where I want to be at.
Katrina is still going on.
Night walk.